Well, a man is dead after a single car traffic accident last night in Macon. 23-year-old Alfred Hazel lost control of his car around 11 o'clock while he was using the Riverside Drive ramp getting onto I-75 South. His car rolled several times. When BIB deputies arrived, Hazel was found outside of the car and taken to the hospital. He was pronounced dead.